That's right, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, good evening. Welcome to the Addison Park and, of course, Jessica and Johnny's wedding reception. So, question number one, how's everybody feeling out there tonight? Okay, that was pretty good, but check it out, guys. I was just behind those double doors, and they said, Paul, we are not coming in this room unless all the family and friends, that would be you guys, are ready to have a little fun. So once again, I must ask, how's everybody feeling out there tonight? I like this. Welcome to the party. So without further ado, guys, I need everybody to stand up out of your chairs. That's right. I want to see you guys on your feet. We got to get this party started the right way. Now, step number two, it's real easy to do. I just need you to raise your hands up nice and high in the air. I like this. And the last and final step, well, we're going to start clapping our hands to the beat like this. Yes, I like this. So before we go to the double doors, I need to introduce Jessica's pop-pop sitting at his table. Where is Bernard? Where's pop-pop?
Mr. Sandman.
Oh, pop-pop, how you doing out there? Me and you at the bar, we're doing shots later. It's a date. I like this. So without further ado, let's direct our attention towards the double doors. It's time to bring in Jessica's parents. Here comes Mr. and Mrs. Jamie Hahn. Oh, working, Mom and Dad, working. Oh, I like this. And guys, let's go back to the double doors, looking equally relieved the big day is here. How about a nice big round of applause for Johnny's parents? Here comes John DeAngelis escorting the lovely Kathleen DeAngelis. Work it, guys. Show me what you got. We're going in James Bond style. I like this. So guys, time to bring in what I like to call the entourage. So let's go back to the double doors. Make some noise as we bring in Mama Carissa, Baby Mila, and Auntie Shay. Oh, work it, ladies. Work it, ladies. I like it. As we go back to the double doors, hands up nice and high. Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. James Denniston. What? Come on. Let's go.
I'm saying my chick bad, my chick hood. My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, badder than yours. My chick do stuff that I can't even put in words. Her swagger don't stop, her body won't quit. So full pipe down, you ain't talking about my chick bad. Tell me if you seen her. She always bring the racket like Venus and Serena.
And next up, Chris, I need you to give me a beat if you will, please. Now, family and friends, you gotta help me out there. A little kicking of the feet and clapping of the hand. I wanna hear those hands. Clap it out. I like this. So check it out, guys. He's the man, the myth, the legend. He is known in all five boroughs. And you know what I say about that? Forget about it. Here comes the brother, along with Jacqueline and Mary Lee. Let me hear those hands.
We will rock you.
Forget about it.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man.
Oh! The brother is in the building.
Big disgrace.
And next up, ladies and gentlemen, keep that applause going. Next up, make some noise for RJ Forbes and Lemoncello. Oh, yeah. What? I like this. I like it. And let's keep that applause going. Next up, make some noise for Marty Van Drillen and the new Mrs. Ashley Malenbrock.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why.
AKA Golden Grip.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot because I'm fly. You ain't because you not.
Hey, guys, you got to put those hands up nice and high. Make some noise for Wild Shanimal and Wild Animal. Yes. And next up, we gotta make some noise out there. Yeah, my girl's got titles. She's known as our matron of honor, Victoria, along with her husband, Daddy. Next up, hands up nice and high. Time to bring in our tallest members. Here comes our flower girl and ring bearer, Baby Shishi and Brian. Let me see those hands up in the air. Work it, girl, work it, girl. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is the reason we are all here tonight. Again, I want to hear those hands clapping. I want to hear the feet stomping. And if at all possible, I want to see the chandelier shake as we bring in for the first time his husband and wife. Scream out there for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. John DeAngelis! Put those hands up in the air! Come on! Bring it in the middle, bring it in the middle. Throttle party, hands in the air. Put them up, put them up. Let's go, let's go.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness and I know everything that shines ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness and I know.
Come on.
Everything is shining, always gonna be gold.
Let's go.
I'll be fine once again.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's August 16, 2019. Jessica and Johnny just got married today. Can we make some noise, please? How about it, guys? Let's give our newlyweds a nice big round of applause out there. Wow. And that is how you're bringing a bridal party and some newlyweds, right? Can we make some noise for these two, please? Wait, I said, can we make some noise? I like this. Very nice. Jessica, Johnny, how you feeling? Oh my God, you guys look amazing. Again, nice big round of applause for these two.